welcome to this week's edition of the Shadown on the Facebook show. This week's program is featuring part one of the Mountain Dew Band at the Cobargo Pub, which is down on the south coast of New South Wales, where all the horrible bushfires happened around Christmas last year. We were down there, it's about 3 weeks ago now, and we had a good look around. Half of one street in the town was burnt to the ground, so it damn near destroyed the village, and they're still recovering from it. We had a great weekend down there with a gang of us, and we hope that it will be reflected in the program. So enjoy the next half hour or so, and we'll talk to you again.
Show me a fool, and the light's coming over the hill, never mind me. chance. Oh no, don't you chill wipers the beaten town. Song to sing, it's part of my mind, and I can't believe this is really happening to me. The shoulders over the hitch and down the man's side. I hope they'll talk about the day I die. And the rain and the lights on the hill, they're blinding me. Yeah.
fantastic.
Where they don't belong, their pennies alive. He
that in Australia forever our home. So raise up your great land today. I heard a young girl calling, Michael, they have taken you away. For you stole Trevelyan's corn, so the young might see me the man. Now a prison ship lies awaiting you in the burning light. So lonely around the things of that night. Well, tomorrow I heard the young man calling, and nothing matters in Mary the way you dream. Against the valley
we'll be right back.
Well, can't you hear us calling Payday? pints of beer. So now when I drink, I sit on the floor, and I never will risk falling over no more. And it's no day, never, no day, never, no more will I drink and fall over.
Tell me, my, I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna go home.
Enjoyed the show there with the Mountain Dew Band at Cobargo. We're shooting the opener and closer of this show on our front veranda, so if you hear any noises like parrots, cockatoos, kookaburras, welders, because my mate next door is an engineering guy, and he might be retired, but he likes nothing better than cutting and grinding and stuff in his shed. And guess what? We love the man too. He's a great neighbour, is our Les. So there's no problem at all. All right, I look forward to doing it all again for you at the same time next week. God bless.